with 100% exposure with sub-masters.
So see, just the exposure with sub-masters also, it's not compulsory to take the standard approach.
Yeah.
This of course is a standard approach.
Yeah, supra-patellar pouch and everything without any retractor. See, there is no need of any retraction, no soft tissue. See, everything is nicely exposed. All vastus fully exposed. Joint is also exposed from everywhere. Most important thing in single stage division, whether it is infected or not infected, is just debridement, and it is radical debridement. Remove whatever suspicious, just like oncological debridement. Remove few mm of normal tissue also, if you are in doubtful or dying.
If in doubt, please remove that part.
Yeah,
sure. Please
better to remove it.
Yeah, better remove extra.
Remove everything, whatever is little bit is suspicious, send it for culture.
This is for culture.
Yeah, fast. If you see much looking, it will be equal. See,
yeah, it's 50. Yeah, it's 50.
I'm going to go to the next one.
This is
the first one.